Hi. I guess all of us girls have had an experience like this, when you do all the dressing, you put your clothes on, and then when you look in the mirror, you think, whoa, who is that? That's not me. Well, I've just had one of those experiences. Just now. It's taken my breath away. Is that really me? Of course it is. Now this dress skirt was my mother's, and I retrieved it from her home after she passed away. There was lots of 40s, 50s, 60s gorgeous dresses that actually I could just about fit in. But I was restricted on space in my luggage for the trip home, so I could only take one or two items. But this is my favourite. So, sort of reminds me of my mum every time I wear it. But, just need to sort out my fringe. Lovely day outside, bit of wind, but nosy neighbours. Anyhow, love you all. Bye.